One of the benefits for seismic data is that it's sensitive to reservoir fluids. By measuring the reservoir at different time intervals, we can determine how the fluids have moved.
The real problem with 4D acquisition and processing is that the changes in the reservoir have a very small effect on the seismic.
When you're trying to bring out signal that's only 1 or 2% above the background noise, you need the best acquisition system available. And this is QMarine, QLAN, and QSeabed.
When you're working with such high quality data, it becomes obvious very quickly when your processing algorithms are not sufficiently rigorous. The Western GECO has implemented a number of algorithms to remove the effects of survey instability from the data. And those algorithms attempt to estimate the instability directly from the data itself, rather than using survey matching techniques. We have effects such as noise from nearby platforms and shipping. We have tidal variations and water velocity variations, which cause changes in the seismic, which are not repeated from one survey to the next. At Western GECO, we design our seismic processing flows in such a way that subsequent monitor surveys can be processed through those flows without having to reprocess the previous data sets. Western GECO's strategy is to process local to the client wherever possible. What we're looking at here is volume rendered 4D difference data produced at different stages through our prior seismic processing flow. At the start of the processing, we see a lot of residual energy, but when we move to the next stage, removing multiples, removing noise, and normalizing the wavelets, we start to see more clearly the problems that exist with this data. And in the next stage, we've addressed some of these problems. We've removed amplitude variability, we've removed timing variability. The next stage is regularization, which dramatically improves the quality of the data. And the final stage is migration and final processing. And here we can see clearly the 4D signal at the reservoir. We can see energy related to substance within the reservoir, above the reservoir. And look at this, we can see individual well tracks radiating out from the platform. We're able to pull out astonishing levels of detail.
This particular field was highly congested, as are many of the large oil fields today. So it's very difficult to go back and reoccupy the same positions, because now you have obstructions such as rigs, workboats, platforms, and so on. Well, in this case, we coordinated with the client to be able to use QMarine to steer the streamers and the sources so that they were much closer to obstructions than might be allowed for a conventional survey.
The objective of